All right, guys, it's a tribute to my friend Hart.